Okay, guys, welcome back from that commercial break. You're still watching Saloon Talk. I'm your girl, Sobriya. He's aka Wilder Free. And of course, guys, the producer decided to leave me alone with only females, with only males and the only female on the show. But I'm going to be having in a lovely business woman, boss lady herself, to come and give us an opinion on how business and entertainment really collide together. So before we went for the commercial break, you were still telling us about TikTok. And we need to know, because people out there, they are so biased. They do not know what is actually going on. But you have to tell us. First, tell us your personal opinion. Because I have heard your podcast, by the way. You talking about how TikTok has really degraded the entertainment industry and has brought up a lot of issues. So what are some of those reasons as to why you think TikTok should be removed?
TikTok have occupied the biggest space for mainstream media. Olunaku lwa lero. Omwana ayimirira buyimirizi ku TV gwe by'obroadcasting live naye n'ateekako essimu ye live n'ayongerayo kyandibadde okainiwa n'wo dyad ofunamu naye ate talina rights ezo ate ng'ebintu birimu copyright jjukira mmwe gwali ku TV muinamu anka muinamu reporter muinamu machines
n'owa kamera naye abeera
mwe mwesuulireyo gwa nagamba muganye okujja ku nsonga yange eno munyambi abamawulire bo mubampadde naye tekimala
nobody. Let me speak something small. Don't you think that that's development?
To a small extent.
Okay, speak.
I'm not saying that TikTok has only negative effects. Okay? TikTok ain't ne positive. The negative outweighs the positive. You look at my point. Ebirungi bingi ebawadde emirimu eyambako n'okuloopa emisango. Naye ate bw'otunula side eri enzibu. TikTok bagikozesezza mu kubuulinga abantu. Character assassination. In fact, kyemutamanyi why other European countries are coming on board to ban TikTok. TikTok is used even to investigate eketta ebyama byensi mutibe okwandika obuzina bwaffe tulina ebyokulwanyisa we bitukumbe
First of all, you're telling us you don't want TikTok. You want it to be closed down. You're telling us it's giving us opportunities. You're telling us that people are going to school. You're telling us that it's interfering with educated people. There are so many intelligent people in Uganda that have not gotten that opportunity to go to school, who are actually more intelligent than those of you that have been to school. You understand? So you're not going to close down the world and give opportunity to those that are educated and leave those that not get the opportunity. Tola bangako muta kusinga magezi ngagwe wasoma pake makerere na yenga gose osigado li musiru.
Onfunye bubi wajide. Bade njogede nti TikTok ina side zibiri. Katizo ulideko mbade njogede ku positive enunji. Masegede nene ngamba nti ABB bisinga ate ebirungi byebitono kati byogedde byemu ku birungi era nzikanya naawe naye ebibi tebana bakwembala singako gwe ne basula ne business yo nga bakozesa TikTok
anti kyovola abantu olina okuba n'amagezi nti woba ogenda ku TikTok platform olinaokumanya negative and positive energy. If you're going to throw your brand out there, just know there's someone who is going to come in for you and come out for you. So you have to make sure that before you go to TikTok and start putting your brand out there, just know that you're taking that risk.
Before we contradict with ourselves, we are both agreeing with the positives and negatives. But I want you to tell me those negative things that are affecting TikTok. Because you've talked about copyright. I was going to come to Ruyonga to that since he's an artist. So Ruyonga, he has talked about TikTok. You can have like a live recording of a show.
Yeah.
Live recordings, we are not allowed to record, by the way. When some song is on, yeah. But when TikTok live, you can go on live on TikTok, and copyright is not like it is not put. So you as an artist, as a musician, nowadays copyrights are not, they are not so, you know, like people are not so aware of the copyright rules that are there. So you as a musician, you as an artist, first tell us some of those copyrights, like those are copyright regulations that TikTok is how should they call it? No, it's not what I'm saying. Exactly. Okay. That, yeah.
Okay, first and foremost, there's two types of sounds. So TikTok is based on sound. Everyone, when they go to TikTok, basically it's based on what they call sounds. There are two kinds of sounds. There are the sounds that the original people, they put up. Then there are the sounds, basically they get the original person's, like they get your skit, they get the voice of your skit, they put it up, and then other people start using them. Now the thing about TikTok is it's a double-edged sword because, like he has said, it has its negatives. But the power of TikTok is because it's a global entity, it has certain territories like it has access to that any artist anywhere in the world, they can get money from. So if you're the one who is the first to put up your sound, you automatically have a copyright infringement. There's a way TikTok works where they don't pay that well. That's the problem. That's why I mean double-edged sword. They don't pay. But the thing is, they should pay. But the digital space. If you understand the digital space is all these companies work together. If you're making money from YouTube and that same sound is on TikTok, TikTok has to send you something. So that's what they send you. Is this small? Which
very
is an issue.
Compared to different other
which
aspects,
is an issue. Which I definitely for me, I definitely feel like it needs to be moderated because we should be able to say like, okay, now if this sound is this popular, you can't give me an amount that is not worth. So give me something that will also allow me to eat because this guy is paying dollars, which works very well in this Kampala here in Uganda.
And also, by the way, TikTok, it does pay. Yeah. But most if it decides to pay, it pays either with credit card or with something else. And most people here in Uganda, bamanyi bamobalo money. TikTok te manyi mobalo money. And
what can we do about it?
And what can we do? And the problem is TikTok, like we all know, is based from China. The owner is a Chinese. I think it's a Chinese guy, yeah. So the reason why Netafire to put up these measurements is because TikTok is a worldwide app, and very many people use it regardless of whether they want. Some actually put their music there for free, so he is not pushed to add on the part of copyright and all that. And enough,
if I can say something, the way they deal with, say, Nigeria, the way TikTok deals with Nigeria is not the way it deals with Uganda.
It's because Nigeria has now, me, I'm telling you as a TikToker, it's because Nigeria, they have representatives, just like how Uganda has one.
We need to do the same.
Which Uganda, as you know, as since you're a musician and you're a comedian, you guys are entertainers and you're a music promoter, you know, and you can back me up on this, Nigerians support themselves music-wise, entertainment, they support each other. But here we don't.
The question is, When did TikTok come to Uganda? When did we receive social media to Uganda?
First COVID.
TikTok just came like COVID, it's not even 5 years.
We've trended Nigerian songs
from here, exactly.
Like the song Refused in Nigeria, and we made it a number one song in the world. There are very many.
So Chengamba, Uncle Nobody even said, it is one. Because TikTok has just come into Uganda, it's less than even 5 years. Yeah? In Nigeria, that's why there are things are regulated, official, everything is regulated. They have representatives of TikTok. They even have offices. Kati, because TikTok in Uganda, it didn't start like this. You remember? The likes of people abiding Akonga Bakrabo Challenge. Right now, not right now. Because I'm thinking,
yes,
because
when they are going to ban banning, nobody is going to government.
Nobody.
Guys, sorry. Let me cut you up. You know, when we come back from the commercial break, we're gonna start with you. Let us go for a short commercial break. When we come back,
commercial break.
At my bosses, guys. Let us come back from the commercial break.